Welcome to Yoga for Life. I'm Deb, and I'll be directing you, guiding you through our weekly collective Sunday meditation. It is Sunday, August the 28th, 2022. And as always, we establish a focal point for our meditation so that we can drop into that deep state of relaxation much more easily. And today I'm going to be sharing with you a piece of original poetry that I've written very recently entitled Be Still. And within the poem, there is an acronym. So whenever your mind begins to wander away from the breath and being in the present moment, go back to the acronym to pull you back into your body rather than your mind. So as always, comfort is queen. We need to feather our nest, and that can be a standing nest, a walking nest, a prone or supine lying down nest, or a seated nest. So I invite you to choose one of those positions and get yourself comfortably settled in. Relax the shoulders. Engage upward through the support of the pelvic floor, a gentle engagement of the core, a slight tilt forward out of the sit bones through the hip joint, dropping your upper body weight into the leg support, the core support, the pelvic floor support rather than your low back. And then begin resting the eyes. Close the lips, relax the face, the tongue, the jaws, as you begin to find your breath, that gentle ebb and flow of air in and out through the nostrils, and developing a rhythm to that breath that is just right for your body. In the present moment, deep diaphragmatic breathing, but a cycling of breath that never creates tension or stress, but serves to relax and comfort and nurture your mind, your body, and your heart. Be Still by Deb Potts. Be still, calm, tranquil. Still. S-T-I-L-L. S, sacred. T, time. I, inwardly. L, listening. L, learning. Sacred time, inwardly listening, learning. S, T, I, L, L. Still. Be still and know that I am. Be still. And know who you are. Be still and be present. Be still, calm, tranquil, still, still, still. Into the sacred silence. Into the silence.
listening, learning, still. Still, sacred time, inwardly, listening, learning. Still. Whatever brings you sunshine inwardly, go there, be there, stay there. Anonymous. Until we meet again, be well, be safe, and be kind.